Facebook.com/Froggy981.
Coming up after 7:30 this morning, comb it for combs. You got time, plenty of time, to get to the Tracy's Collision Cam to watch us this morning. We have two listeners that will be armed with combs. They're going to go to, I don't know where. Gas station is one. I don't know where the other one is going. And they're going to try to convince somebody to let them comb their hair. And if they do, then they'll have a chance at Luke Combs tickets.
God, I'm just thinking like what I would do if someone approached me. I think I'd be a good sport. I think I would be weirded out.
I think I would take offense to it. That means you're something's wrong. Like you're ugly. Like my hair. Why do I need it? Out of all these people, you come up to me and want to comb my hair. That'll be the fun in it. All of it. We don't know how this is going to turn out.
No,
so
we don't.
We'll find out. That'll be coming up after 7:30 this morning. We wanted to talk to you about something else quick, though. Tomorrow is Why Am I Still Single with Michael Tischelers. We're going to have a guy on tomorrow who we're excited to have on. His name is Brian. Brian went an extra step with being single. He created a flyer about his wants and needs, and it's pretty comical, the things that are on there. It can be, it's interesting how a woman would take this, though. I mean, do they think it's funny or do they think it's too much?
Originally when Megan sent us like the list of things.
Yeah.
I was like, that is super douchey.
Yeah.
But then when I saw the actual flyer thing he made.
The whole thing.
Yeah. And then it was funny to me.
Yeah.
And then when I found out he was handing it out to people,
right.
Then it was extra level funny.
Yeah. Well, now there's a little twist to all of this. So he's coming on. Megan is working hard about getting a girl on for him tomorrow. But here's the twist is that he's wanting to take. This isn't a guarantee, though, Megan, is it?
No. Here's the thing. This trip he's talking about taking his date on to Italy for a wedding.
Italy.
It's not until May.
Well, and that's what I wanted to find out.
Yeah, so the chances, I mean, there's a chance it could work out and she could be the girl to go.
Yes.
I like that better.
Yeah, instead of like next week.
Yeah. I mean, that would have been fun too, crazy.
Yeah,
that I would have done it for sure. That would have been.
Oh, me too.
Yes, absolutely.
No, you can't.
I think our husbands would understand.
If you're single, though, let's take out the fact that you're married, because now we're just playing make-believe.
If I was single and I had a chance to go on a trip to Italy, I'd roll the dice.
If I was single and this was an opportunity, I would find out. I would do everything on that list. I would just.
You women, what are you doing? You know there's expectations.
The list did not say that.
No. No, you're right. It doesn't say it on there.
So?
But there are expectations.
I would say I'm going by the list.
There'll be a steal option tomorrow. The guy's good looking. He's like 30. Changes it for me.
Like it's a surprise.
Well, I would think normally that a good looking guy wouldn't need, you know, this extra attention that we're giving him.
Right.
Somebody did reach out to me about wanting to come on as a steal. They
already?
Didn't want to come
already?
On. As, yes, already, which makes me think they want the tickets.
Mm. Oh, so they already know about the trip to Italy?
No, they want, like, to win tickets.
Like, concert tickets. When people ask me ahead of time, tickets? I like, hey.
Over a trip to Italy?
Hey, I don't know who that guy is.
That's no good. Huh. I can't wait to talk to him about it tomorrow. But there is a possibility that the woman that is selected tomorrow, if one is even selected, he may say no, and the women may say no. But if we have a match tomorrow, there's a possibility that woman will go on a trip to Italy with him. I don't like how I say the word woman. I think it's degrading.
Woman.
I don't mean for it to come. It's like when I hear it, myself say it, I don't like it. That woman. That don't sound good.
Oh, it doesn't. Say lady.
That lady.
There you go.
Yeah.
That's nice.
It's not too late to get in on the action, ladies. If you want a free trip to Italy, where there may or may not be expectations. Johanna says, no, there's not.
Just bring the list with you.
Yeah, that's all you got
to
do.
Show it to him and, yeah.
When he starts putting the moves on, just pull it out of your pocket. Uh-uh. Where it? Show me on the list. Where is it on here?
He's, like, editing it right now. It's like Cindy making an update. Wait a second.
If you want to see what this guy looks like, you can. We have it up on our Facebook page, Froggy981. Again, if you want to meet him, message the show. Or if you just want to wait around and see what he's like tomorrow and then try to steal, you can do that as well. It's Why Am I Still Single? Tomorrow right here, Froggy 98. Stay away. Stay away.
Gary and
Johanna. Huh? Kenny, which one is it? I'll tell you what. Can you guys go in there?
What?
Can you see on your... Because... Okay, so I'm going to turn it up. Test, 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 test. Is that it?
Yeah.
Then that's overdriven. Oh, okay. Because yesterday I had it about right here, and it was ridiculously loud. Huh?
Yeah, you don't have
But this is the one, right? Like, this isn't it right here? Is this doing anything right here?
Yeah. Should we
test,
put,
test,
like...
test?
Yeah, so that's probably good right here.
Kenny, then that's my problem, is that there's... No, here's my problem, is that there's two different... I'm touching two different things here. Which one controls the volume?
Mm.
Or is it all of these? Like, you're telling me this right here is doing something? Hello, test, 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 test. Okay, so that, and this one does it too? Test, 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 test. Can you hear anything now? Hello, 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 hello. Okay, so it is that one. It is this one. Right there should work. But like I said yesterday, I went back and listened, and it was just a little bit louder than this, and it was overdriven. But it also sounds different when we're on the air and when we're off the air.
Yeah. That's not too bad there.
Let me just try to listen on my...
Mari said what...
What did Mari say?
She said that it was whatever you didn't fix it. Is it repeating? Why is it repeating?
Okay, that should work.
Oh,
this is
a loop
good.
Now. This is getting confusing.
That should work. Thanks, Kenny.
Kenny, 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 Kenny.
Lady.
That was,
huh?
That was your name song. Oh, my gosh. I felt like the oldest lady yesterday.
Why?
Because I went and got, they wanted Chipotle really bad.
Yeah.
So I needed to get out of the house.
Yeah.
I drove downtown, which was miserable. I did not, it was really hard for me to park.
That's a rough location.
Yes, it is a rough location. Then imagine me also on
I
top
know,
of that.
And your big old car.
Well, and my bad driving.
Yeah.
So get there, get to the door. You know what the door says? It says, hey, we're not taking cars right now.
I hate it when they do that.
We're taking cash.
Cash only.
Or Apple Pay. Okay. I said, I got Apple phone. Does that mean
No. That ain't the same thing, girl.
Yes, it is. Well, it's not. But it is.
You have to connect your card to the phone, yeah?
Yeah, so I had to, like, stand in line.
You did it.
Yeah, and they're all young, like, college kids doing the work. And the girl's like, I was stressing out the whole time because what do you do? When they say, okay, time to pay with Apple Pay, what do you do?
I don't know.
Exactly.
Show them your phone.
I didn't know what to do, so I asked her. I go, can you help me? Yeah. She was very nice. I thought she was going to, like, make fun of me, but she didn't.
She didn't, and she was a young one, huh?
Yeah, and she told me, she's like, be careful. It's really addicting.
Apple Pay?
Yeah, it's real. How? It's crazy. Because it's just quick. You just like.
Is it quicker than, I think I'm a big deal because I tap now with my card.
I just learned how to tap, too.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was crazy.
Huh.
It was crazy.
Go to your wallet on your phone. That's not same Swabster, is it?
I know, but even if you go to the wall on your phone, like, this is what she didn't make clear to me.
Yeah.
Like, do you, What if I'm like far away from the register? Does it still recognize that I have a card? You know what I mean? Like, do you have to like get close?
What did she do with your phone?
She did nothing. She just goes, I just was kind of like.
No, you didn't.
It was really bad. And then she goes, okay, yep, that should be good. And then you have to press the button on the side. And then I just double-clicked the side button. And
oh, my God, this is too much. I can't do it.
No, it's two steps.
I can't do it.
First step is confusing for me still.
Megan, do you do Apple Pay?
I do Apple Pay, yes.
God.
I don't use it very often, though. I kind of forget I have it.
Do you feel like, is that embarrassing? What?
How do you know where to put the phone?
That's the thing. I think that's why I stopped using it, because it was a user issue. It was not good. I've had many people stare at me like, why can't she do this right? And I just bump my phone up to things and nothing works. So.
I think that's what I would do. I would try to tap it on the tapper.
That's
with
what
my
I was
phone.
Doing. Yeah. And then I
just looked like an idiot.
That.
So I stopped.
Yeah.
Oh, all you have to do is double press the lock button. But see, the tap part, it's different everywhere. I'm not going to just blindly tap around with my phone and look stupid.
Yeah, I don't know.
Hold that up the line.
It is, and I understand now why she said it's dangerous.
Why?
Because if you could just wave your phone around, tap, tap.
Oh, like, you'd be paying people
just
for
buying stuff left and right. Yeah.
Alicia, I don't trust those apps. Hey, we can go ahead and start getting the first one on, Meg.
Okay, do you care who goes first?
I don't think so, do we? I don't even know who they are.
I don't know.
I'd say whichever one is ready.
Okay.
Who's the first one? What's her name?
Hope.
I gotta get some water. I'm like sweating.
Damn it.
What?
This pen wasn't wanting to work.
Interesting. Where's my yours? Pen?
I don't know where your pen is.
Is allergies a thing right now? Because I have like...
Probably, but I don't know. Have we had a first freeze? I don't think so. What do you laugh at?
Just the way you said all that.
I ask questions and answer them myself.
Yeah, you do.
I do that a lot, yeah.
You know this was our grandparents when...
She what?
She's just about to pull into the store in 3 minutes.
Okay.
We live on the Tracy's Collision Cam. Catch the show. We do it every morning. Froggy981.com. You can also watch us on Facebook Live, Froggy981. We're working on TikTok. You can watch us on YouTube. There's all kinds of places. Extra stuff you can catch on the show. Today be one of those days. I would suggest that you watch. I don't know what it's going to sound like. We're hoping that it sounds good. We're having... Listeners, try to win Luke Combs tickets. Is going to be coming in concert the first part of the year. We're playing Comb It for Combs or Combing for Combs. I don't know if it matters how you say it.
It doesn't.
As long as you accomplish the mission, and that is going up to a complete stranger and combing their hair. Hope is our first listener, who is 3 minutes away from, I don't know where. Producer Megan, is she going to a gas station? Do you know?
She didn't say. She just said a store.
Okay. All right. And then so she's going to go to the store. We're going to talk to her first before she goes and starts trying to comb somebody, a person's hair. Do you think that we should have control? Like, should she scan with her phone? Just do like a panoramic so we can say, oh, go to that one. So we give her the target to go to. Or do we give her complete control over which one? Because I don't want it to be rigged. We don't think it is. You know, this has to be, for real, you going up to a person you don't know and trying to comb their hair.
Yeah. I think she gives us a view so we can see what's going on.
Okay.
And then we can go from there.
How much combing has to take place?
How much combing? We really didn't talk about rules.
That's why we're doing it right now. That's why we're doing it right
okay.
now.
Okay. Let me think. I feel like one good stroke...
That's fine enough.
That's enough for me.
Uh-huh.
I'd say you get bonus points if you get a couple more in.
Yep, if they let you go to town on it.
Yeah. Seeing what go to town with Comey looks like. Just imagine it in your head right now.
I know.
It's like really Comey.
I know. I want her to ask. I want her to not say that she's trying to win tickets right up front. I want to try to do it without having to use that.
Yeah.
And then if it doesn't work, she can say, hey, I'm actually doing this to try to win tickets.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, absolutely. Okay. I would way prefer that.
I don't know if this is going to be good radio, guys. We're going to try it. We like to try stuff. And new guy Corey, I'm tired of the guy digging into our past. New guy Corey from Oregon, that's all he does. He got no friends here. He sits over in an apartment. He ain't got no bed or nothing. He sits on his cot over there. And he listens to old shows that we've done, and he brings up the Wedgie Wednesday that failed.
Yeah, how does he know all this stuff?
Wait till he comes across the smell test.
Oh, smell
the phone.
That was really bad. Why'd you bring that up?
He's going to find it anyway.
Oh, my gosh.
What's up, Megan?
We have her.
Oh, she's ready to go? Can we just bring her on Zoom just real quick? I just want to see her real quick.
Sure.
And talk to her, and then we're going to take a break. We'll give you a second to get to our Tracy's collision cam to watch Hope try to comb somebody's hair for Luke Combs' tickets. There she is, Hope. Hey, good morning. You're live on the radio right now. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
We're fantastic. Where are you heading to?
I am just about to pull into the gas station.
Okay, and what do you have, a comb or a brush this morning?
I have a comb. I bought one yesterday.
Nice.
Maybe thinking the person would be a little less weird. A random stranger asking him to brush her hair, so got myself comb.
Oh, you sure do. What's your technique you're going to do? What are you going to say to him?
Okay, this is about to be weird. Here's how it's going to go down. I'm going to go in there, and I'm going to ask him for a burrito.
For a burrito?
I want some breakfast. Yeah. Then I'm going to grab a bunch of other stuff, and as I'm checking out, I'm going to be like, hey, now I'm dressed all funny, mind you. Got my socks up to my knees and everything, and I'm gonna be like,
I love the way she talks.
I have a really weird hair fetish, and I need you to let me brush your hair.
Please do.
Take it for the team.
You're gonna say weird hair fetish?
Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna do it. And
I love it.
I'm gonna whip my handy brush out of my back pocket and pull it apart. And be like, come on, you want a brush.
I didn't imagine that you would be doing it to an employee. That's the technique though, right? So you're gonna have to reach over the counter. Is that what I'm visualizing?
Yep. Sure. You pick a person. I'll show you the view. You'll get a full selection.
Okay. All right.
Yes.
Hope, we're going to give you a few minutes to get to wherever you're going. We're going to take a break, and when we come back, you're going to be combing for combs. Now, if you want to watch her do it, you can get to the Tracy's Collision Cam now, froggy981.com, or again on Facebook, froggy981. Combing for combs next.
You aren't kidding when you said you're going to make it good.
Oh, you're awesome.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Okay. We're going to put you back into the waiting room for a minute, okay? Drive safely and
I'm like just about there.
Okay, cool. All right. We got a few minutes anyway.
Okay.
Okay.
That's hilarious.
Oh, my God. Is that how she normally talks? How she ends high on?
I don't know. I never talked to her before.
Do you notice that?
Ends high?
Yeah.
I mean, I noticed the talking, but the ends high?
Yeah.
Do it.
I can't. I don't have an example. I'm going to get a burrito. I'm going to get a burrito. I can't do it on burrito.
I'm going to get a burrito?
No.
What do you mean?
Am I the only one that noticed that? I notice weird little things about people and how they talk.
High.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Like when you read a commercial, you're supposed to end low usually, and people will end high, and you can hear it. You're like, no, you're supposed to end low on that.
Yeah, me. You can just say Johanna. You don't have to say people. We all know.
Oh, somebody says she talks like Joe. She talks like Johanna. That's what Carlos said.
She talks like me?
This is what I'm worried about, guys. And no, no offense to the second guest that we have coming on to play the game. But you usually end with your best stuff.
I almost
My worry is this one is going to be better than the next one.
Yes, I think it probably is. I almost said that because she said she was going to make it good. But, you know, we have people tell us that.
I know. We're just going to have to tell the other one that she's got to top the first one. What?
Just like Carla says that her and I sound alike. Then everybody's saying, yeah, they sound alike. And then Schwabi comes in like almost like a hillbilly. I'm from a small town. Okay.
Yeah, you are. Oh, my God.
Oh, see?
What?
Eva says she was thinking Missouri. That's your hick accent.
Yeah, it is. This is going to be good. I think this is going to be a good bit.
Yeah, it is. I think so.
Hey, Brent, what's up? It's not an accent as much as expressive inflection. Yeah, it's the inflection that gets me, Christina. The hair fetish. I love the hair fetish angle.
Is she going to have the comb open already?
I don't know.
You know? Because I think we didn't really.
Did it look? It looked new, but not new. She had it in that plastic case, but I saw some of the teeth on the comb look like she had been using it.
My gosh, you have terrible eyes. No, you did not see that.
Yeah.
Did you actually?
Yeah.
No, you
did. Yes, I did. You didn't?
No.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, if you were able to see something, I can't see.
You have bad eyes. Megan, did you see that? The teeth on the comb look like they were like kind of like it had already been used, the comb?
I didn't see the teeth.
No.
No.
Oh.
Coming for Combs. We have Hope. She just ran through her game plan a minute ago. She's at a gas station and she's ready to go inside. She's going to get a bunch of items, including a burrito, breakfast burrito, all kinds of stuff, she said. And then she's going to leave it up to us, but in her head, she's going to the front to pay for it. And then she's going to tell the person that's checking her out that she has a hair fetish.
A super weird hair fetish.
And is going to then whip a comb out and try to convince the lady or man that's working to let her comb their hair. And if she does, she'll have a chance to win Luke Combs tickets. This is combing for combs. I love it. It's a beautiful idea. Megan, we're ready to go ahead. And we can bring Hope back on the show. See where she is. And she's a fan favorite already. People are loving her. And she's still sitting in her car. Hope, are you at your, wherever you're wanting to be? Okay, where are you? At a gas station?
Yes.
Is it here in Lincoln?
It is not.
Okay, that's cool. It don't matter. Small town? Are they going to know you?
Yes. No. I moved here not too long ago, and I don't really come to the gas station often.
Okay, where'd you move from? Are you from Nebraska?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm originally from Deschler, Nebraska.
Okay.
And my spouse farms here in Clay Center, Nebraska.
Okay, good.
Oh, nice.
So this could be like a good old boy or good old girl you're going to try comb hair on. Is this a Casey's? It's got to be. There's a Casey's in every small town. Is this a Casey's you're going into? Oh, she can't hear us.
Well.
That's okay.
Did you turn us down?
Probably. It's probably a good idea. Hope. Panoramic.
Oh, my gosh. I'm nervous.
There she shows us panoramic.
Are you uncomfortable?
She's walking. I think she's getting nervous on us. She's walking in the store. Again, you can watch. This is combing for combs, trying to win Luke Combs tickets. She's going to try to convince somebody to comb. We lost her.
No.
What happened, Megan?
I have no idea. She just dropped out. Here she comes.
Okay.
All right.
Stressful.
Are you doing okay, Hope?
Yep, doing good.
Okay.
All right, here we go.
All right. There's some people. We can hear some chatter in there.
I say just snag one.
Just grab some. Do you have any items? Are you going through with a plan, Hope, that you're going to grab? Okay, she's got a drink.
Oh, God.
All right, she's walking around still.
Going to the candy selection, looks like. Hope, are you nervous?
Nope.
Okay.
I got this.
I got this.
I totally want gum.
You're still going hair fetish, right? I think that's hilarious. Yep. Got to go hair fetish.
We're doing it.
All right. Froggy981.com to watch this. She's walking now to the front, to the register, it looks like. Is there anybody? Can you show us the person? Can I see the person?
It's hard to hold your phone.
It is. She's trying to do two things at once. Got to maneuver the comb out of her back pocket, too. Forgot about that part. Is she going to have her piece of pizza?
Well, she's going for burrito, remember? They have shelves are empty.
Yeah, she is. She's going after a burrito right now. This is a pretty good build-up to this, isn't it?
I'm kind of getting stressed out.
Hope, are you in line, or are you trying to open that to get a burrito?
What's going on here?
Oh, I see the person in the back. That's a lady.
What kind of burritos do you have?
There you go. I'll take
two bacon
burritos. You're doing great, Hope.
What is that?
She's getting a drink.
Okay.
We're ready to check out, I think. Hope, are you ready to check out?
Yes.
Okay. She's walking now to the counter. She's going to try to comb the person's hair for Luke Combs tickets. Are you going to do the worker? Is that the person you're going to tell you have a hair fetish?
This gal has her hair down, so I might ask her. This gal right here.
Yeah, do it.
What did she say?
She's going to ask the hair down girl.
Okay. Are we waiting on the burritos?
Yeah, I got you. The one with the hair down is making the burritos.
Oh.
Oh, no.
The one that you've got to comb the hair. Just start telling her. Can you tell her? Can she see you? Can you tell her how pretty her hair is?
Yes.
Tell her. Just say it over the counter. Tell her how pretty her hair is.
All right. You having a good morning this morning? Yeah, but it rained a little bit yesterday. Yeah. All right, Scouse Farm, so you got to sleep in a little bit.
Ask her if her hair got wet in the rain. Hope. She's got her, that lady.
Hold on.
Oh my gosh.
I see her hair. Her hair is in a bun, isn't it? Is that the one?
No, there's one with the hair down and one with the
There's one with the hair down. She just went to the back and we do it. She comes back out.
Yeah, we got to get this.
Yeah, we're running out of time.
We got to get this going now, Hope.
Time.
You got the comb?
These shots.
Hold on.
Okay. All right. You still have time to get to the cam to watch this. She's going to ask one of the workers to comb her hair, that she has a hair fetish, to try to win Luke Combs tickets. This is combing for combs.
This suspense is killing me.
What is taking so long on this burrito?
They can hear you.
How much longer, Hope?
Well, Hope ordered two. Why did you? order two burritos? One would have done the trick. Okay.
Hope.
I was going to say maybe she doesn't want to look crazy talking to herself, but she's about to.
I know. Hope.
What?
Are we almost ready to comb somebody's hair?
Yes.
Everybody is waiting.
Everybody got tons of people waiting.
Nicole says, just ask a customer.
Have people want the comb-in. Let's get to it.
Yeah. There we go. Now we're ready. Set the counter.
Those are my burritos?
Yeah.
Right.
You're going to have to comb that lady's hair. I know it's up.
Smart.
Tell her you have...
I have a really strange question. Yeah. Does she have a minute? I have to ask her a question. Yes.
What's asking a question?
She's asking for the lady with the long hair. Oh.
646. Do you want a bag?
No, it's not.
She's going for it. She's going for long hair. She's going for long
hair. To ask the lady. Oh.
Strange question to ask you, but do you like your hair? How has been changed? I like to brush people's hair. Do you mind if I brush your hair?
No, go ahead.
All right. Jesus. Awesome.
I like it.
Can I see the camera? Point the camera up so I can see you brushing her hair.
All right, I'll turn around. Okay, so I did the comb it for combs challenge. And this is Froggy98.1.
How are you? Hello. You do have beautiful hair.
Yes, doesn't she?
You're welcome. She has a hair fetish, and she was wanting to win Luke Combs tickets.
But
this was comb it for combs.
She
yeah.
was smiling until you said that.
Guess where? You're listening.
Oh my god. I cannot believe that. Oh my gosh.
All right, how was it?
Oh, that was great. Were you nervous?
No. You I was were... waiting for her to come back. She like dipped out on me and I was like, what's happening?
Yeah, she was the one. It would have been hard to get the other lady to get the bun down, I think.
I think it would also she might not have. Would you say yes if your hair's up? Like, what? Lady
right,
I,
exactly.
You know.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Up. So I asked her, I was like, I have to ask you something strange. She was what? And I was like, I have this really weird hair fetish, and your hair is beautiful, and I just have to brush it. She goes, okay.
She was very nice. She's very, very sweet.
Oh, my God. Well, Hope, listen, we have great news for you. You're going to the Luke Combs concert.
So all right.
We're going to give you the tickets, okay? Text us, or do we have our information?
We have her on text group.
Okay, perfect. Okay.
I'll text you, Hope.
Yep, we'll text you the
thank
info
you.
That we need. Okay, Hope, nice job.
Right,
thank you.
Yeah, thank
did great.
You.
We'll see you later.
Bye. Oh, my gosh.
We can go ahead and I don't know if we have the other one on or not. Or what's, do we have the other
do you
one?
Want, do you want to still?
Yeah.
Okay.
The other one's got a lot to live up to.
And it has to be a quick. A
yeah.
quick one.
Quickie.
Yeah.
If you do that to me, you're taking me to Luke Combs with you. That was so funny. When you said, she has a hair fetish, that lady was like... Oh my gosh.
Corey is not going to give us crap about how long it took. That was the length of one of his jokes.
That was great.
Yeah.
Yeah, this other guy's got to be a quickie.
It's a dude. Oh,
no.
He ain't going to. Nope. Ain't going to work.
What do you mean it ain't gonna work?
There's no guy. Is he going to, there's no woman that's going to accept it, and there's no guy that's going to accept it from a guy.
I've given, I'd say he, if he asks at least, I think that qualifies. Or does, they comb, or does he have to steal a comb? Steal a swipe.
What if he's, if the guy says no, and then he asks, can I comb your arm hair or something creepo? You know what I mean?
Ooh.
It has to be, it's just combing. It can comb any kind of hair follicle.
Follicle. Gotta tickle them follicles. Yeah. Or a beard. What if he's guy
beard,
to guy?
Yeah, yeah.
Guy on guy.
How we doing, Meg?
You can call. He has not written back yet.
Okay. That'll make it easy.
Oh, nope. He just did. He said just one sec.
Okay.
Matt says, tell me where this guy's going to be. I need to go watch it live. That's funny. Take permission. I thought of that, Christina, and could just comb and explain later. But but it's not good for radio. We need the audio for radio.
Oh, let me show everybody something, too, while we're waiting on this.
What?
We may try it today. I'm surprised Corey's not in here yet trying to get on the radio.
You're going to show it?
I'll show the listeners.
Okay, but other people...
You think that they're watching?
No idea.
Okay, you're right. Never mind.
I don't think you should.
Nope, I won't. Not yet.
Because I don't even know where...
You're going to spoil
I said
our
not yet.
Fun. Okay,
good. I said not yet. You didn't hear
okay,
me.
Okay, yeah. I did hear you, but I just kept talking.
Yeah, you did.
All right. Mama's got to get...
You're going to have to wait.
I got to get pumped, man.
You got pads, yeah?
I hope so. We might have an issue if not.
Oh. Oh. That person's got 2 minutes.
Oops. Corey would take longer.
He can't be slothing around here either when we get this
you're,
going.
You're not going to let that go, are you?
No.
Slothing.
No, sir. No, sir.
Any hair follicle, then you can comb your cat. That's a good point. Gary makes up rules as he goes.
I did.
Always. Good morning, Troy. I think that this guy said he was going to a gas station, too.
That's fine, but it's got to come in
it's
now.
Hot.
Yeah, I told him he had less than a minute.
Dang, Megan.
Yeah. I like it, Megan. Hey, Shelly. Good morning.
Man.
That took a long time. I don't even want to go back and listen to it.
I don't either. That was a lot of people watching, though.
But what are you supposed to do? This is live radio.
I know.
Do you know what I mean? Like, I know. We can't, like, we told her to yell behind the counter.
We did, but we didn't. We didn't. I don't feel like you and I created enough sense of urgency.
Because we're too kind.
Yeah, and there's a piece, too, for me that I just like to see things play out a little bit.
Yeah.
But then when you go back, when we go back, it's going to
brutal.
Feel like 9 years.
Yeah.
Yeah. Force it, Magan.
Magan.
Oh, he's here.
That's
we got him.
Magan.
Magon.
Nice word back there. Magon.
We got Chris.
Magon.
Magon's got name, Chris.
It's Chris. Okay.
Favorite morning show on the Tracy's Collision Cam.
Every morning.
Just head over to Facebook. Facebook.com/Froggy981.
Comb it for combs. We had hope just a minute ago. Hope went into a convenience store and combed a woman's hair and won tickets to Luke Combs. It took longer than what we wanted. We apologize.
Yeah.
This is live radio. There's nothing we can do about it. We're going to try to make sure that our next and our final one, Chris, gets in,
Combs hair gets out for Luke Combs tickets.
This is a quick combing for Combs.
That's right. So let's go ahead, Megan. Let's go ahead and bring Chris on the show and see where he is. We believe he also is at a gas station this morning. He cannot order burritos, no nothing. We want him just to find somebody to go in and comb their hair, and he could be going to Luke Combs when he comes to Omaha first part of the year. Chris, good morning. He's now connecting to audio. He's smiling. What?
This is my favorite thing.
He's attempting to connect to audio right now.
He looks really sweet.
So sweet. He don't have any hair, does he?
Well, I think he's got some. Yes, he does.
Yeah. But that, to me, would tie into the, to, you know, the fetish a little bit.
Like, I don't get to comb my hair, so.
Yeah, so let me comb yours.
Let
Chris.
Me comb yours.
Hey, Chris.
What's up, Gary?
Hey, buddy. How you doing, man?
Good.
Did you hear Hope a minute ago on the radio?
I did not.
Oh, you didn't. Okay, so she already did a combing for Combs. You're our second one. Hers went a little bit longer than what we wanted. It was fantastic, and we thank her for being on the show, but we want you to get right to it. Do you see somebody around that you can go up to and ask them if you can comb their hair?
Yeah.
You didn't seem real confident about that, Chris.
He seems nervous.
Are you nervous?
A little bit.
Yeah. What kind of comb do you got?
A brand new one.
You bought it just for this?
Everybody's buying brand new combs.
I got a random question for you.
What is it? We're on the radio. What is it?
No, he's...
Oh, never mind.
Literally, I got a random question. Can I comb your hair?
Show them. Show them, Chris.
We want to see them.
Yes, of course.
What did she say?
She said, yes, of course.
Yes, of course. People are doing that in Nebraska knives.
Okay.
This is weird. She's looking right into the camera.
It's a brand new one, I promise.
Ask her what her name is. Chris, ask her what her name is.
Lily.
Hi, Lily.
Hi.
Oh, she can hear us. It's weird.
He's a gentle comber.
How's it feel, Lily?
It's still okay.
He's smiling behind you. He really is enjoying combing your hair this morning.
These are a lot of combs. You're getting a lot of strokes in.
Gary, you want to explain it?
He just wanted to comb your hair. He's been coming into that show, that store every day and noticing you. And he. Look at her
face. Gary. Gary.
Lily, that's not true. We're doing Comb It for Combs. He had to comb a rando person's hair for Luke Combs tickets. And so you just helped him win Luke Combs tickets.
And he likes your hair.
And he wants to know if you'd like to comb his hair. Would you like to comb his hair, Lily?
What? What did you say?
He said, would you like to comb my hair?
It's not a problem. I don't have a problem with it.
What did she say?
She said she didn't have a problem with that.
She didn't have a problem. All right, Chris, listen, man. Thank you, buddy. You're going to Luke Combs. Congratulations. Combing for Combs. Nice job. Thanks.
First thing in the morning.
Early in the morning, waking up.
She didn't have a problem with that. Facial, oh, my God.
Her facial expressions were so great.
How are you?
Okay, listen, man. We'll get a hold of you and give you get whatever information we need, and we'll hook you up, okay?
Oh, all right, sweet. Thanks, Gary.
Nice work, Chris.
Yeah, bye.
See he you, just buddy. Wanted to comb your hair.
You see that? He wishes. Oh, my God.
That was so great.
I'm like sweating in here.
I am too. You know what? We cut from all. Well, I guess two people bought combs, but I'm just saying we up the combs.
Yeah,
sales.
No kidding.
Oh my gosh.
What's that? Oh no, you're good.
Hey, yeah. So listen.
Oh, yeah.
What?
We need to set up a camera.
Okay. I gotta go put this on.
What? Honestly, I thought this bit would be bomb, but it was awesome.
It is so
sometimes
confusing.
You don't know. That's what we say.
That's
you don't know.
We never know.
It's like smell test.
Smell test. I told you from the beginning, smell test was not going to be
you
good.
You don't know unless you try it.
Oh, I did know a smell test. I knew for sure. That was the worst thing we've ever done. Do you smell that?
Quit it.
We were smelling their breath, right? Like, did you have... I smell some garlic. Oh. Why did we do that?
I don't know.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, man.
You will not let smell test die. Smell test needed to die. Smell test was so bad. Smell test. I feel like we weren't even like halfway into the bit, and we're like, no.
Oh my god, we knew, but there's no way out.
No, no, this is done. No way. Oh my gosh. I feel like I'm dreaming.
Oh my god. Wait a minute. Why is there no? I need to talk to him about that. There's no imaging piece out of that. Wait a minute.
What?
I'm talking to myself.
Okay.
Where is he when we need him?
I know. That's he knows. Does
yeah, he
know?
Knows. Yeah, he knows.
He knows. Was he listening, you think?
Probably. He had nothing else to do. I told you that.
Yeah, but I would think he would he would sleep. I'm a little worried. These smell like something.
Yeah, he's here, Slovenia. I saw him slow walk by.
He did slow walk
yeah,
by?
Yeah, he's back in the back, yeah.
Ow, ow, ow. He knows. He knows. He's got to know.
Yeah.
He doesn't want to do it. What are we going to do then?
He's going to have to do it.
If he doesn't want to do it, I'll do it. I don't mind.
I like it.
It's up to you.
I don't care.
If you want to do it, you can.
Oh, I'm not saying I want to or I don't want to. I'm just saying I'm team player, so I'll do it if he
doesn't. How about this? You tell us whether or not, if it was your choice, would you do it or Corey do it?
Oh, see, I don't have a preference. He can do it.
Okay, that's what I want to
know. But if he doesn't want to do it, I'm happy to do it.
Gotcha.
She's a team player.
She's a team player. She's so nice, she doesn't want to say that she would rather Corey do it.
Can you pump for me too, Megan?
I will do that as well. I will start lactating for you, Johanna.
Where the hell is he?
This is odd. He knows. He's got to know. Because why else? Oh my
do you want to hook that? Do you want to hook that camera up to Zoom though?
Yeah, Kenny's coming back. We're having issues with the new phone.
We're having problems.
Just getting Zoom to open on it. It keeps closing out whenever we try to open. But it's okay. I just updated something again. I had to delete it and re-download it, so it'll just be a minute. Yeah.
Huh?
I can't hear.
What?
Nothing.
What's wrong? Nothing. You're freaking me out now.
Why?
I think you hurt Corey's feelings yesterday by not laughing at his jokes.
You hurt his feelings.
I've been doing that from the beginning.
God, this is terrible. Can we trade phones?
And it's a brand new phone.
I know.
Is it a brand new old phone? Is that what we figured out?
The sticker on the back leads me to believe it's a refurb, which is fine.
Yeah.
You can You can get by fine with one, but
yeah.
If we had the choice, why weren't we asked which one we'd want? Yeah. I don't know.
Do you hear the girls?
What'd she say?
They're laughing because they made it through without getting scare cam.
Oh, they're ready for it.
They're like, we're good, we're good, we're good. We made it.
Yeah, I'm surprised Corey didn't pop in it. Well, it just now hit 8 o'clock.
Oh, we get stragglers too. And that's also part of why I like scare cam. Because you're late to work.
Yeah, what time do people usually...
Supposed to be here by 8. That's everybody's job, isn't it? 8 to 5.
Yeah. So where does someone typically hide? Just on this side, like right before they turn the corner?
Yeah, I gave Corey right here. And then you are watching your phone and you can see them come in. And then you just pow, real quick.
Okay. I am a good scarer otherwise. I do this all the time to my family.
Oh, yeah.
I grab the legs, though. I get down real low,
and
I grab
the
legs.
Oh, that's even better.
Can we grab?
Trip cam.
Can we touch?
Do a trip cam. Probably if you want to.
I think touching needs to be involved. Yeah, this thing is terrible. I've been on the same screen for about 5 minutes. We can just hook it up to my phone for today otherwise.
Yeah, we may have to.
That's fine. I have my iPad too. Kenny, this is not... This has been like this for like 5 minutes. It will not move.
There he is. Hey, come over here real quick. We gotta get scare cam going. You're going to be scarer.
Is that what's happening?
Yeah, so listen.
I saw you guys are freaking out a little bit because you had to have the suggestion box.
You were like scared of walking.
On you?
No. Yeah,
oh, no way. Our coworkers are scared to come to work.
They saw me. Well, Alexa saw me walking in, and I could tell she was like,
she wanted to get scared.
We might have to.
She wanted to get, yeah.
Here, this is.
Shoot.
Corey, I need you to join Zoom and this ID.
Right now?
Yep.
Okay.
Are you going to pay for data on my cell phone charges, bro?
You got it. Just give me a receipt. Okay.
Oh, shoot.
So remember what we rehearsed?
Barely.
Okay.
We probably...
Here's a concern listeners have with you, okay?
We're gonna
is that you're
going to
be slothing around. That's what they're saying, is you walk slow, you're a sloth.
How do they know?
That's what they're saying.
They don't know.
Yeah, that's what they're all saying.
I sit here on a chair.
So listen, when there's a sense of urgency and you hear the Halloween music going on, and we got one coming into work, you can't sloth. You got to get moving.
I know. Now I'm thinking, maybe should I do the scaring? Corey, do you think that you can turn it up?
I just saw
you. I'm willing to grab.
You guys just did a bit earlier
scream.
Today about combing somebody's hair on live radio. I questioned this whole morning show.
I don't know.
Megan, do you want to scare? I don't care who
Maybe
scares.
Maybe we could have a scare off and see who scares better.
We'll make a competition.
Are you kidding me? Are you joking me?
I thought somebody's phone was going off.
Okay. No, I'm getting sweet relief.
Well, the first
thing
we have to do is.
I think we're going to use my phone for today.
Can we go ahead and get on Zoom now?
Yep.
We have to place it, and then you got to get on Zoom on that one, too. We need two Zoom phones.
I don't even know if I got the Zooms on.
Oh, my God. This is the oldest young man I've ever seen.
Oldest young man?
Yes.
He's just trying to throw me under the bus because he's old. I can't believe you guys were combing people's hair on live radio today.
You listened, didn't you?
I did. I was wondering how I'm going to defend myself in a management meeting. We just had a morning show. Comb each other people's hair on live radio.
Yeah, and it was really good.
What kind of contest is going on?
Yeah, a scare off. I need to resurrect the video where this came from. I scared Gary so good. Years ago. How long ago was that?
Is that true, Gary?
Yeah.
That was 5 years ago.
They are true.
It's the funniest part about it. It's so funny. You're kind of
I don't like jump scares.
You jump scared me.
What was it?
But you're doing that, right? That's what we're doing.
Yeah, but I'm not getting it. I would get it good.
I'll go find it. Let me find it.
You know what a jump scare is.
When somebody jumps out at you?
How do I?
Yeah, it's like in a movie, a jump scare.
What are other scares? What are scares that you do like?
I don't know, like slow scares. See, I like horror movies. Okay.
Yeah, there ain't no.
You got it? You need two phones. Yeah, he's getting Zoom his.
I got to download Zoom.
Okay, we have to go ahead and place it.
This is the best time of year, guys. We need to hurry up, though, because I feel like everybody's in work or going to be in work.
Well, we got a couple weeks.
I know, but I want it today.
Nah.
I want it today. We used to start October 1st. Gary and I, we were going back and watching. Oh, dang it.
I know,
We're missing out. We've got to hurry. I got to find this video. Oh, man. We have too much stuff. A lot has happened in the last 5 years. Can you guys hear that? Okay. Let me see. Oh, right here. Got it.
I'm waiting for it to be let in.
Can you let in another one here, Corey's? That's perfect. Megan, that's perfect.
Perf.
Well, we're just going to have to work on it. Okay, Corey, why don't you go ahead and try the mask on?
Where's that?
Corey, do you need
Corey
a bed?
Do it today. Megan, you do it tomorrow or whenever we do it next.
All right, all right, hold on a second.
Yeah. What?
Now, do I turn my volume down?
Yeah, turn it down all the way.
But you're going to have to be able to hear us a little bit, yeah, because we got to talk to you.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
Oh, I'm going to mute it on my end.
Oh.
Okay, whatever.
Hold on. But now, I obviously switched the view out, right? I switch it so it's pointing you, right? When I hold up the phone?
You can have you for. I want to see you, and then you're going to do this, Corey, when you scare him.
I have to do this?
Yeah. So I want to see your scare face as we're talking to you, and then right before you scare.
There ain't going to be much talking. It's going to be me slothing around and running.
I know. That's why I'm trying to get you in position now.
Hold on. I want to know if there's a way I can switch the camera angle.
The Tracy's Collision Cam is live. Facebook.com/Froggy981.
So we have something we do every Halloween here at the radio station. It's called the Scare Cam. We're probably not going to do it today. If you're a coworker of ours.
If you're not a coworker of ours, you can go.
Just check into the Tracy's Collision Cam periodically. This is what we're going.
Am I slothing now?
This is what we're just. Give me 1 second. Wait, dang it, we missed one.
See, we are missing. We missed one.
Look at him. He's slothing. That coworker. See him slothing down the hallway? Why don't we do this, Corey?
Yeah.
Go ahead. We want you to go ahead and get in position. We're going to try this. We're going to try the scare cam. You're just going to go sit out in your hiding spot. This is where we scare our coworkers. We do it every Halloween. Most of our coworkers don't want us to do it. What? You got to talk into your phone. I can't hear you.
Yeah, I can't.
You have it on mute,
Corey. Oh, yeah. He's got to unmute it.
Billy.
Yeah, now we can hear you. Yeah, we can hear you.
Okay, I can hear you.
Okay, good. Can you put your mask on, please? Sloth out there for me.
That's actually a really scary mask.
Yeah, it is. It cost me $40.
I cannot believe that cost that much. You can return it before the 30th of Halloween, I think.
I don't think you can, Joanna.
Yes, you can.
Oh, my God.
Okay, so no. Well, he's going into the bathroom. Oh. Where are you going?
He can scare from there. Where do you want him to scare from?
Okay, fine. Scare from there. I don't care.
I mean, you could either scare from there or around the corner. Wait, what were you expecting? Around
that's
the corner?
That's not protocol. That's okay. That is a scary
mask.
What
do you mean that's not protocol? We've done it. That is a tear. Oh, gosh.
That is a scary mask.
That is made. Oh, my. Oh, don't do that with your head. I don't like that.
By the way, we're looking for a sponsor for this. If you want to sponsor this event. Corey has a mask on. He's hiding from our coworkers. We're waiting for them to show up. Most of our coworkers do come to work late, I've noticed. So once we have a camera that shows them as they're walking into the building, Corey also has a camera on himself, and then he jump scares our coworkers. We last year at Penthouse Amy Peter Pams.
It's so funny to me that you keep calling it jump scare. It's just scary.
It's called a jump scare. You don't even know.
What's the other scares?
Corey, can you do me a favor? Can you hear us? Okay, can you go and look out the back door and see if you see anybody, like, pulling in or anything?
No?
You don't see anybody? Okay. That is a freaky mask. Okay.
I'm not going to have good dreams at my nap today.
All right, why don't you come on back into the studio then, Corey? All right, that was just a good test run.
Well, how are we going to know when people are coming?
Johanna, we've got a camera set up to see them. Do you not remember us doing this last year?
I'm thinking about old Slothy over here. He'd be going too slow.
I know. He's got to be prepared to have the mask right next to him at all times. Now producer Kenny's looking out the window for somebody, too. He's standing guard. I like it.
Oh, okay.
If we have a coworker come to work, we will break into whatever we're doing. If we're playing a song, we will break into the song. I apologize, advertisers. If it's a commercial, we will break into commercial. And bring the scare cam live to you. So you may want to get to the Tracy's Collision Cam to watch it. Froggy981.com. Like a cup of coffee and the sun.
Someone mentioned you on our Facebook page.
No.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
What'd they say? Here, come on over to this microphone.
All right. So.
On every Wednesday, we do a segment. Hang on one second. What microphone is this? Okay, there we go. Yeah, go ahead. Gotcha.
Every Wednesday over on KLIN, we do a segment called What Chaps Your Hide Wednesday. So people can text in, go to our Facebook call-in, let us know something that's chapping their hide.
Yeah.
It's a lot of fun. It's usually pretty light. This one pretty serious. Joe says, Froggy98 really only plays like 12 songs on repeat.
Oh, that's this guy.
Take
that's
that, Gary.
That's Oh, that Gary.
Take that, Gary. Take that, Gary.
They said that. Take that, Gary.
Yeah, Joe. He says, "Ooh, take that, Gary."
Oh my God, that's hilarious.
That's hilarious.
Yeah, that doesn't hurt my feelings any. We don't even play any music really in the morning, Joe.
Why would it hurt your feelings? You have nothing to do with that.
Yeah, Megan.
Your cam volume went down again.
Cam volume went down.
Yeah, I can see it over here. It's really low.
When you press that button.
I didn't press any buttons. All right.
When you turn him on.
Oh.
Wink, wink. I mean, you know what I mean.
I don't know where that came from.
Got jokes?
You're scaring me.
Okay. We just have to keep an eye out for the cam there.
There's got to be a better way to hold this camera, because if I'm going to really scare these people, I got to.
It's just like, ha!
But, like, I got to be able to know my angle right.
Just put it in their face, man. I don't know what to tell you. Kenny's really doing a good job of looking out, isn't he?
Is that really what he's doing?
Yeah. He's looking for, he is such a team player. I know it.
Kenny is easily like my top five.
He should already be in the top five.
Yeah.
I know, but I'm talking about like in life, I think.
He's in my top three in life.
Well, you don't got a lot right now.
He's got nothing.
Whatever, you're sitting there getting your breast pump.
Yeah.
What does that got to do with nothing?
I mean, think about things that make you cool. I'm sitting here with a scary mask. You're sitting there getting breast pump.
I bet you wish that you
I
were
don't know, Ashley.
You're breast pumped.
Can I borrow it after that?
Is it still Megan? Are the levels still low? Wait a minute. I got the wrong microphone up.
Oh, my
damn
gosh.
It. The entire time.
Megan, are the levels so low?
No, it's better now. I think it was when you turned that extra mic on, everything
Kenny's
went down.
Really watched all
Really? That's weird. Our Isn't stuff it? Is so weird here.
You're going to kill the battery in my phone today.
How about you charge it up?
It should be phone, but it doesn't charge as long.
It should be phone, but it doesn't charge as long. I don't think anybody's coming into work late today. What's going on? They're all aware of the scare
they
cam.
Knew. I'm not kidding you. When I went to the bathroom, I saw like six people come in.
Running in together.
And then looking around, like waiting for, yeah.
Do you know, Megan, is your phone, can they see the front of it or no?
Yes.
It is. That's all right. What are you going to do? I mean, it's.
Unless we put the phone in the KLIN room through the window.
Yeah.
It does blur it a little bit.
Which I think is what we did
we
in
did
the
that
past.
In the past.
Yeah.
I think it blurs.
What'd you say?
Does it blur?
No.
That would help. Because I have this dangly gold chain on my phone that kind of gives it away.
I got to be quick on the draw when I see somebody fumbling there.
Oh.
Gary, my dad said I'm supposed to ask you if a reminder him from a remember him from a long time ago. We did redneck. Sam.
I just don't know about the timing. So if you see a human right there in that window.
Yeah, you got to sprint.
You got to sprint.
That is the concern with you.
Yeah.
I just don't know.
When's the last time you ran?
We'll use Zion Bolt. I'm not yet like some Olympian athlete.
If you're going to be in here much longer, you got to turn that thing down. It's driving me insane.
Drive what thing down?
Can you turn it down for now?
Your volume on your phone.
Yeah.
We're hearing it back through the headphones.
That's fine.
I'm not blaming you. I'm just saying.
I told you she's forceful with her words.
She I'm is. Sorry.
But she's blunt, did I not tell you?
Yeah, she's rough.
Whatever.
She got the breast pump pumping and just like, turn your phone down. Give me a pack of smokes.
Need to have a dummy phone that sits there all day, but it might get stolen. Yeah. But if we have it on all day, they can't steal it because we'll know. What happened to the old? They probably traded it in, didn't they? That crappy one.
I think what I want to do too is move that phone to a different location.
Where would you put it?
I would put it out.
Somebody's coming.
Oh, go, 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 go.
Oh my gosh.
Cam, scare cam. Oh, dang it. Oh my God.
Dang it. Oh, it happened so fast. It happened so fast.
That was quick. Marty was fast. You know why? Because he's late to work. He's trying to get in as fast as he can so Pendel Sammy wouldn't notice.
You know what? I just realized that's why they don't like the scare cam.
Because we know when they're late to work.
Yes.
Wait a minute.
Go,
do we have
go,
another
go,
one?
Corey,
go, 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 go. We have another one coming to work.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Foggy981.com. Oh. Corey, we're going to get this one good. We're going to get this one good. Corey, it's
Corey.
Premature.
Yes.
His technique is way off. Corey, come sit down for a second.
I think he needs to be in the bathroom waiting because he covers their face.
Corey, you're waiting.
My phone went dead.
It did? Why didn't you charge it last night? You got nothing else to do.
Were you able to see it on the phone?
Yeah.
On my phone?
I can see it right now, yeah.
Were you able to see him on the phone?
Listen, here's you're scaring too early.
You had a concern that I was going to be too slow. Now you're telling me that I'm too fast.
He's too fast. He's a fast
Put that
fly.
For the record.
You have to wait until they're like almost right at that corner.
Okay, that was the second one. That was the second one.
Okay,
I know. Quit busting my chops. Quit busting my chops. You're telling me I'm slow. Now you're telling me I'm fast. All right?
We'll get
you
this worked out.
You put the mask on and you run now.
I cannot.
Yeah, I know.
I have to hit
old.
All.
You're old.
I
Gary.
Know.
You,
I have to hit these buttons.
You know, every year the person who wears a mask gets a little feisty.
They have attitude.
They get
well,
attitude.
You get the adrenaline pumping, bro.
God, I give you a big job like this and now you complain about it. So
a
you,
big
you
job.
Beg to be a part of the morning show. Now we make you a part of the morning show.
I said once Joanna gets in here and starts putting me in my place, I'm out of here. I can't deal with
Is that why you didn't
assault.
Come in right away today?
I showed up a little late, if you guys noticed.
Oh, we got another one. We got another
go,
one.
Go,
we got
go,
another
go,
Hurry,
go,
hurry,
go.
Hurry, hurry. Oh, no. This
oh
one is
gosh.
Not going to like it. Now, get him.
She didn't even flinch.
Did you hear what he said? It wasn't even scary.
Oh, my gosh.
What did you say?
I don't know. I just want to make sure the visuals are looking good.
Welcome to work.
Wake myself with the sun in the morning.
Gary and Johanna in the morning.
Corey is sucking at the scare cam thing.
We can see them.
We can see the shadows. You see the
Yeah, you can see them fumbling a little bit.
Oh, man, that's...
Megan.
Yeah.
Let me hear your scare. Let me hear your, like, ah.
Bah!
That's really
good. Oh, my gosh. Damn. That's really good.
And I grab. I think a grabbing element.
Oh, she's physical.
She's going to be. She gets a tryout next.
Want the mask?
You know what's funny to me?
What?
Is this guy right now, how he's acting. Like, he know he wants it, but he knows he's not performing well. So then he just is like, you here, you can do it. I don't want to do it.
It's fine.
Well, I got to catch my breath. I'm tired.
Yeah, I'm
now.
Sure you'll be good at it.
Is his phone? Is your phone dead, Corey?
No.
Oh, there you are.
I just turned it off. Save the battery.
How low is the battery?
I don't know.
Do you not charge it every night?
I charge it every night, but my phone just goes through a lot of juice.
Yeah.
All my fans hitting me up, you know, hitting my DMs.
Mm-mm.
The battery on my phone has been really good. I don't think I've charged my phone in 3 days.
What kind of phone you got? iPhone?
Yes.
Oh, that's it.
Well, I think we can probably take Scare Cam down, yeah.
So, was the camera angle? You heard me say scare. You heard my...
That was good. That everything was good about it, except... It's just the timing's a little off.
What do you mean
the timing is a little off?
Too soon?
It's in his defense, it's hard because like he can't see when they're coming.
I know it is.
So, but I care.
Can you when you're watching on your phone?
Me?
What? Yeah. Are you?
I'm not even watching on the phone, bro.
Maybe you should. Can you when you if you were to could you see us? Can you see the hallway shot? Mm-hmm. I mean, you won't be able to now because we took it off, but.
Oh. I don't know.
Yeah, you can get off of there if you want, Corey. Save your juice.
Thanks, Megan.
Yeah,
at least somebody cares about my juice.
What if I need to reach you later?
I know.
Maybe
exactly.
It's selfish motive.
Yeah, so we can talk trash about Gary.
Right.
Hubby.
Please do. Do it on the radio.
I don't talk trash about Gary, remember? He's my hero.
Yeah.
I am a hero. And what else?
Oh, my God.
A saint.
My inspiration.
Admirers.
Inspiration.
Me.
I like that.
That was so sweet, Megan. I really appreciate that.
No worries, Gary.
But so, the camera angle's good.
Camera angle was good. Yeah.
All right. Now, do I block the?
You can because what you're doing is now turning your phone and putting it on their face. So we get the reaction.
Can I tell you what I envision in my head?
Let's hear it.
Yes, let's hear
we
it.
Put the cam obviously in the KLIN studio.
Yeah.
One of us hides. On the bathroom floor. I see at home when I scare my family, because this is what I do at home.
She's a professional.
I grab the ankles. Yeah. I think we need to go down
ankles?
Low.
What if you they need to... What do they trip? What...
Dude, ankles are scary.
Calves. How about that? Calves.
That is scary.
And you just look up at them. Oh, like you're this like creepy, crawly monster. And it has to have like that roar behind
you
it.
You know what else you could do? I worry about them tripping that one. But what if we did this? What if we were in the women's bathroom? And they come, they make it past the bathroom, so you scare from behind.
Ooh, I like that idea. Yeah. That's good.
And that would look good on the camera because
on
the hallway camera because you'll see.
But how do you get? You'd have to touch their back,
or grab,
or just
them,
get over the shoulder.
Oh yeah.
But you'd almost want them to turn around and see the mask.
They will, won't they?
I think you should call them by their name and be like,
Joanna. That's even better, but you don't know anybody's names around here, do you? Well, I don't either.
I don't either.
Well, you could
hey,
just...
Hey, you.
Yeah, Marty's reaction, he didn't care.
Yeah, Marty didn't care. He's dead inside.
Ashley, yeah, you got to go down low.
I love that. I love that. I just... Would they? I just worry about somebody falling.
But if you do it, if you go early though, let's say you're on the bathroom and they're like, I don't know, at the women's bathroom, you're at the men's bathroom, and then you just come back out and you're like, surprise! and then they see you down and they're gonna be like, oh my god,
that's true.
I think
just
you
flop your body out in front of them.
I don't think you need to go for the ankles. I think
that's a solid point.
Right? You could just.
I like it.
Because if you're just early, you just go for it.
We could
try a number of methods.
I like it.
Really.
I think the combination of the floor.
Yeah. I like it.
I mean, you guys have to compliment me on my lightning speed reflexes.
You were way fast that second time.
That was great.
I know. And you guys had concerns that old core would be slow. But
there was no
listeners did.
Listen, well.
There was no sloth.
I didn't make
there.
Up the sloth. That was a listener who came up with that for you.
Yeah, well, we
did they not?
Threw that back.
Yes.
He ain't winning no Luke Combs tickets.
No, he's not. Wait a minute, we'll break
Ooh,
this
Ooh, something dropping from the ceiling. Oh, That'd be good.
Yeah, if you could do the floor and ceiling combo, that would be...
No bathroom. Oh.
Yeah, I like growling. It's a good one.
Growling?
Growl at him.
Barking like a dog is always a good one.
I think we need to scare Gary.
I've scared him before. Go scare him right now.
Well, if I had...
Oh, if we had the cam.
Camera, I think we need to
Dang,
do
we should have left it up. See, he strategically waited to go to the bathroom
right,
until we shut it off.
Tricky.
Yeah, we need to get him. He probably will pee his pants.
He actually might. He's been, like, peeing a lot lately.
Why does that make me feel so uncomfortable?
What?
You pouring that milk in there like that.
What is it? What
that
what
makes you uncomfortable?
Yeah,
what
for
kind
sure.
of feelings does it give you?
I almost like.
You feel sick?
Yeah, nah.
Is it gross you out?
It does. I don't
or
know.
Or is it but, like uncomfortable? Like you only... know that this is came from my boobies.
I don't know. I think I'm. I think it's a natural. I've been trained that like that's traumatizing. You know.
What do you mean?
I don't know. Like
this is what kept you alive as a baby.
You're not supposed to look at those things, right? You know, like that's.
But you're not looking at the boobs. You're looking at the milk.
I don't know. There's a connection there.
He's uncomfortable about the milk.
I'm not.
He keeps bringing it up.
I know.
Doesn't he have
I think
times
we need
already?
To process. He needs to process these feelings he has.
I don't know something, but you know what I'm saying? Like it's just.
No, I don't. What are you gonna say?
Gary does it.
Don't even say you know what I'm
Listen,
saying without
Gary
even telling me what you're saying.
Gary was talking about going to Hy-Vee and having dudes pick up on him and thinking about going home with him, and I bring up breast milk and.
She could flop her boobs out right now and.
It would not affect him.
I would
all.
Not care. It's a body part.
Yeah, see that I would. I'd be like, oh, that's a weird deal, but like the breast milk thing, that's where I draw the line.
What do you mean?
I don't know. I don't know. I just. When she poured it, I just had a lot of like emotions. And I,
did your mother breastfeed you?
She had to have. I don't
Are
know.
Are you sure? Maybe you have some trauma because you wish you would have been breastfed.
It's not these aren't conversations I had with my mom.
Why do you feel so uncomfortable? Really?
I don't know. Maybe, sure.
No, you have not.
Fed is best, though, everybody. It doesn't matter.
I didn't. I wasn't breastfed.
I think
my brother wasn't breastfed, and he is like the smartest one in my family, so.
I don't know.
I'm cheap. That is why.
It's better for the baby.
It is,
well,
right?
And you're cheap.
The cool thing about mother's body, did you know this? That if your baby is sick and they latch on, the like from their saliva, it sends a signal and your body makes antibodies to put in the milk to help with that specific illness.
That's crazy.
Isn't that crazy?
Yeah.
What's it's insane. More, what's even more crazy is Johanna knew that.
I'm
well, I say that. She's smart, man. You're an anti-woman, I think.
Southern Valley's finest.
That's impressive that you remember my school.
He keeps holding on to that. I think that's not it's useless information.
No, what? Oh my gosh.
Isn't it?
That's more offensive than me saying that pouring breast milk. The fact that
No.
That's her I take pride in my high school, even though it's weird as crap. But.
I take pride in my high school. You're 37, Corey.
Well, I mean, I pay attention to like how they're doing good in sports and stuff.
Still? Got time to let go, man.
Time to let go.
I'm
Did
I'm
you like, play sports?
Yeah, for sure.
Oh, Corey, wow, you look amazing on this camera.
Scare cam you, Corey. Oh, yeah. All right, I'll put you back.
I know, I look like a
I'll put you back.
I need to put some saliva against Johanna and
just having
antibodies
fun.
Will come save me.
Are you sick?
Well, on the camera it looked.
Oh, yeah, it does look, yes.
I did it on, I know, I was teasing, guys. I was just joking.
It's all right.
You better stay on my good side or I'll make y'all look crazy.
I need all the help I can get, Megan, please.
You need some more, no, your color is good today.
Thank you.
Johanna's color's perfect.
Yeah, you're
right
my
now.
Hero, Gary. You're
Gary,
my
you're my hero.
Your color looks
She never said hero, guys. She said admired, and that's a nice thing to say about somebody.
The Tracy's Collision Cam is live. Search Frog Mornings on YouTube.
Are you really freaked out by the milk sitting next to you? Or are you okay with it?
I'm okay with it now, but when she was pouring pouring it and transporting the fluids, that's when I got a little uneasy.
We hear, obviously, whatever a woman needs, a woman gets.
That's right.
We're just happy to have Johanna back at work, and part of that is she's breastfeeding, so she has to pump during the show. You probably can't hear it, but we can.
And see it.
But it doesn't bother us, the scene part. It sounds like Corey has a problem with it.
You said yesterday you got a great view.
I did say that, and I told Johanna that I said that, and it sounded inappropriate when I said that. That's not what I said.
I didn't say it.
I said your view is better than mine. I didn't mean it that way.
Let's clarify. It's not like I'm just whipping them out. It's underneath my shirt.
I know. That's not what I meant.
Yeah, Gary.
I don't see. I can't see, or I can hear a little bit of it going on, but that's.
Oh, I could see the whole chemistry set.
This is nothing either. Gary did this with me. That sounds weird too, but 3 years ago with the twins, it was a lot more, and I did it. It was like the contraption was bigger. Yeah. It was a lot more aggressive.
Right.
This is subtle. This is nothing.
This is nothing. Mm-mm.
Okay, no. Yeah. Perfect. It's great.
She'd always have to go get a frog shirt. Like an extra large one or double XL or something.
I took so many. If anybody wanted an extra, extra, extra large frog shirt and they didn't get one, they're at my house.
You kept
milk stains all over.
Oh, yeah. I don't even want to say this. I probably shouldn't. What?
Yeah, go for it.
I gave one away once.
To a listener?
Yeah.
With your stains on it.
No, I don't know. I didn't check for stains.
I guarantee it.
I didn't check for stains, but someone had asked me for a shirt.
That's the one I saw on eBay for like $100.
I had available. I just pretended like it was a brand new one.
But we're just people that talk on the radio. But some people get like extra excited, like to meet you. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like super fans and stuff like that.
I get it all the time.
Don't you? Yeah, I bet you do. Don't you think that they would like to have clothes that you've worn? Like
some of that these. That I pumped my breast milk. Yeah. I hope I don't have those kinds of fans.
Oh,
I don't
you probably
those
do.
Kinds.
You probably do.
I'm sure I do. This is probably the only kind of fans I have.
What's wrong with those kind of fans?
They're fine. I bet it's better than none.
Yes.
That's true.
Ain't nothing wrong with that.
Yeah. You know it's. Yeah.
What? Hey, Megan, are we still going to do that? I know we're still trying to work out the TikTok thing. We're going to do that, though, right? The TikTok challenge?
Oh, yeah, 100%.
I don't want to rig it. I want it to be legitimate. It's when you have 1, 2, 3, 4. You have 4 little shot glasses, and we're going to put milk in them, like normal milk, and one of them is going to be Johanna's breast milk.
Is that even healthy? Is that sanitary?
I don't know, but what I'm saying, I don't want to rig it, but I so bad want you to drink her milk.
I do, too. I want him to, too.
Me?
I don't want to drink my own milk. That's my problem with this thing.
Who would have a worse time drinking it?
Yeah, I don't want to drink my own milk. Isn't that kind of weird?
Megan will chug it just regardless.
Guys, I'm pretty healthy for the most part, so it's probably really good for you.
I know, but it's just...
But you won't drink it. You just said...
I don't want to drink my own milk. It's weird. I don't know.
Why would you want to drink something that came out of your own body?
Yeah, see? Right? It's weird. It's super weird.
But you would rather drink your milk than, let's say, Megan's milk, wouldn't you?
Yeah. What's that?
I don't know.
I might even pay for that.
Megan's milk? Wait, are we on lock and something?
I do. Need a plant-based diet, guys.
This dude is weird. Yeah, I told you he was weird, didn't I?
Yeah, you did. You did.
But I ain't slow on the scare cam. Johnny on the spot. Johnny Hustle.
What? Why do you bring the scare cam back into it? I don't understand your thought process sometimes.
You don't need to, Gary. I'm really intellectual.
Maybe.
It's way above,
above my head. Yeah. Went over my head that one day.
Exactly. All the jokes.
Megan, so when do you think we're going to do that?
We can do that. I mean.
I want to get this thing going.
Let's do it before the end of the week.
All right. Okay. Can you produce some extras for us, Joe?
Yeah, I can. I'll do some double pumping, I guess.
I bet we should have it cold, though. All the milk needs to be cold.
Oh, so now I have to produce it and chill it. Okay.
Need it chilled.
Why do you want it cold? I think nastier's hot.
Can we get an umbrella in a
warm
drink?
It should be fresh from the breast, yeah?
That's true.
Somebody's going to throw up.
Freshly pumped. If you feel this right now, it's warm.
Somebody's going to throw up.
How does your face not show that you're drinking breast milk?
That's really warm. That is really It's body temperature warm.
It's only the amount of like a shot.
Yeah.
Really. So it's just like taking back any shot.
Yeah.
You got to act it up.
gotta act it up.
Act it up.
All right. Well, we'll be working on that. Evidently. What was the other thing? I know we were going to talk about.
I don't even want to know.
It was way better than all
I'm
this.
I'm feeling nauseous already.
Dang it! Was it really?
No, it's my aunt told it on the cam.
Okay, we have a breast milk story on the cam. Exclusive content only on the Tracy's Pay-per-view. Collision cam. Get that now.
Gary and Johanna in the morning.
Right from the tap. So other moms will understand this, but when you, I was trying to explain this to Gary, your milk lets down randomly and it will let down when your baby cries. Like you can feel it coming out. And sometimes that's what, and then it leaks.
Yeah.
So if you don't have a little pass.
Oh yeah.
Right.
Oh, that happened to me all the time.
Yes. I do remember this now.
Yes. Okay.
It's really good.
Yes. So like babies, if I hear a baby crying on TV, sometimes it'll let down, you know, wow. All this stuff.
What if we fake cry?
Okay, well, I just had a little experiment.
Now?
No, at home. We've been decorating for Halloween, and I got the kids these like animals that like are, they're like skeleton animals. And we were outside decorating, and this dog is motion activated. When you walk by it, it howls. My milk let down.
From a howling dog.
You're milking yourself? Your milk is coming out? When you say let down, you're wetting yourself like on your boobs?
Like, yes, like my boobs are getting wet. Oh, my God. Dog is God.
That's some animalistic behavior right there.
The Halloween dog.
What if I started howling right now?
Yeah, you could try it.
Your voice.
You're not doing it for me.
You do it, Carrie.
You guys, we're going to have to do almond milk, though, because Johanna and I can't have regular milk.
That's fine.
So we'll just do all almond milk, one breast milk.
I'm allergic to my own milk.
Oh, that'd be a trip.
Can't.
I don't think you could be.
Randomly playing.
Well, I don't eat dairy. So
right. So it'd be fine.
Now, could your body have like a reaction? Let's say we're drinking breast milk. Could your body have a reaction where
he
like.
He desperately does not want
to
do that.
Only if you're allergic to breast milk.
Like. I don't know, though. Like,
it's good for you.
Here's the problem is I wouldn't know the difference between almond milk and breast milk. I would think that I got a breast milk and maybe it's still almond milk.
I think
milk.
We should try almond milk before. Say this.
Take
is
a which, sip first.
Dude, if you guys spike, if I drink, Johanna, if you rig this thing, I am going to be thoroughly upset. I mean, I had to hear somebody getting their hair combed on the radio.
That's some good stuff, wasn't it?
That was pretty good. I didn't know if I was going to come in. I should have came in here and been like.
That first one took too long, but what are you going to do?
That was my favorite.
I know, but this is what I worry about. If you're on the cam, okay.
But you know, if you're hearing
if you're listening
it.
To
I was
it,
listening.
You were listening?
And I was like, I this is so bad to say, but I was like, this is some of the best radio I've ever heard in my life.
Oh, I love it.
It was
dang!
But there was a part of me when I was walking here, I should come in here and be like, I can't believe you guys did that. I'm the assistant program director.
Oh, you think we would listen to you?
Yeah.
We don't listen to our own boss.
I was like,
right?
I have to go into
you know what we listen to? Numbers. And there was 500 people watching.
I have to go into a meeting today and defend you, weirdos. But I thought it was hilarious. The whole thing. First, you guys come on, and her name's Hope. And I thought you guys were asking for Hope, like hoping this bit worked. But then, like, how long does it take for two burritos to get made?
No kidding. She was really hungry, wasn't she, to order them burritos?
And then Gary's commentary, she better start combing somebody's hair right now.
So you didn't see it.
You
didn't see any
of
it.
I heard it, and I thought it was hilarious. It was one of those moments where you stop everything, and you're like, how is this going to go?
Fresh.
So you feel blessed right now to even be a part of this.
Did you see his text, Johanna?
No, I didn't.
Did he text something? I just saw on the cam. He said bodybuilders take breast milk shots.
Oh yeah,
that's
he texted
why Gary's
you something.
All for it.
He wants you to look at the text. He sent you a picture of something.
What if you do get the Johanna breast milk and you love it and you want more of it? And now we have to watch you because you're sneaking little sips over here.
No sneaking sips. I'll let you pay for it. Yeah. You can pay me some money. I'll give you some
premium stuff. I bet. Yeah.
Yes. Only the best for my baby.
You can save some if any of us get pink eye.
Who is this?
It works for
pink
eye.
What, do you put it in the eyeball?
Yeah, it takes away pink eye.
I don't know, man. That's.
Did you see what he sent?
No, hold on. I just.
Who is it?
He made a picture. He said he found Johanna's doppelganger, which I do not agree with.
Oh, great. That means she's ugly.
Is she unattractive?
Just look at the text.
Where is it? On
TextGroove.
TextGroove.
Oh,
okay.
God. Ew. Oh, my gosh. Is that...
Does it
look like me weirdly in that picture. Oh,
there
man.
There are people that look like you that are like the unattractive you.
Well, this is unattractive me right now. Everything about this. Why are you making me feel bad?
Who sent it?
I don't agree with that.
Maybe it's a joke.
LOL, don't be offended. But at first glance, I was like, is that governor candidate Carol Blood? She's an old...
Oh, this is back to back because you're like Taylor Swift's mom yesterday.
Oh, my God. Johanna, you're beautiful. You're
Thank
perfect.
You, Megan.
Which one
That's very
is?
Nice.
Which one is it? What's the name?
Just
Gary, can you just stop? It's not nice. I don't like it.
You'd want to see it if it were me.
Are you
I
on
would,
the text?
Yeah.
It's the second text down. It's Dougie
Come
Fresh.
On, Gary. It says Johanna's picture.
I don't see a second one down,
oh
guys.
Oh my God! What? Let's just drag this out longer.
I don't see Gary's what you guys
doppelganger. Just look at the scare cam, huh? Look at the camera. Look at her.
Hello. Johanna said I look like Freddie Prinze.
Hello, Gary.
That's what I told Megan, too.
Hello, Gary.
I can see it, yeah.
Hello, Gary.
Come I don't see. I really don't see it. It's not Chris.
No, it's Dougie Fresh.
Oh, Dougie Fresh
yes.
sent it.
It's mean. It's not funny. You're mean. Whatever.
Oh, my God.
Thanks for everything.
It's just.
What is it, Gary?
It's more about the picture
Shut
of
up.
You. It's more about
it's
the picture.
It's not funny.
Of...
Awesome.
It's more about the picture of you. That's not the best picture of you.
Oh, I like. I think that's a great picture.
Oh that's a
of Johanna?
Horrible picture of me.
She's smiling.
Let me zoom in.
I mean,
oh
it wasn't
God.
The best picture to use,
Jesus
no, but.
Christ. I'm. Just, you are the worst person.
Who? Who? Dougie
welcome.
Fresh?
You.
Welcome. Welcome back, Johanna. It's good to have
you
back.
What did you say, Gary?
Nothing.
What did you?
I just zoomed in on the picture to get a good look at it.
It was his reaction.
Oh, you zoomed.
It was my
what
reaction.
What did you do?
She wanted me to say.
And then he's.
There's
she,
no way that does not look like her.
And he brought up Taylor Swift's mom.
Yeah.
I doubled yesterday. Down.
He's on a roll.
Yeah.
He just doesn't know when to stop.
I wouldn't have doubled down.
I know. I should figure she's kind of quiet over there.
But hey, at least he's still
got to be careful because sometimes she takes her phone into the bathroom and listens secretly.
Dougie Fresh came back and said, Johanna, you are so beautiful and we're happy to have
oh,
you back.
Oh, Johanna, if you're
That's
listening
not
in
a
the
question.
Bathroom, Dougie Fresh would, he would be all about you if he had an opportunity
oh,
to.
Oh, 100%.
Yes. Yeah.
Well, at least I'm still here, Gary. I mean, you were still
oh
best
my
friends.
God.
Oh, thank God.
Right.
That's right, Matt. All about content. She understands that.
Obviously.
That's right, Joe. Get mad at Doug.
It's
not
only
Gary.
The same face shape, but a lot of people have the same shape.
No, Sylvania.
Oh,
I didn't
God.
Even do anything on that one.
I missed it. Oh my gosh, tomorrow's Thursday.
That's good.
There was another break that didn't have Imogen at the end of it.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It's coming out of the 50 break. Let me see if
it's
it was.
7. It's
I think it is.
7 is our weird hour. I'm still trying to.
I think I had to put this in. I think it was the 7:50 break.
Okay, let me look.
It's going to show that there is because I had to move it.
Totally, I got you. I look at it in the, every night.
Yeah, I think it's been like that the last couple of days.
Okay.
I don't even, Sam, I don't remember that. It was like 20 years ago. I don't remember what we did.
Oh, Redneck Olympics?
Yeah.
I saw her comment earlier about that.
Yeah, that was a long time ago.
Yeah, we're going to get unsweet almond milk. If you get the vanilla kind, yeah.
How about some
no
oat
good.
Milk? Can you guys drink oat
yeah,
milk?
Yeah, we can do oat milk.
That's good. I've been drinking oat milk and eggnog.
It's creamy. It's good.
Eggnog?
Yeah, they make it. They get it Heidi, limited batch.
I actually really like that, too.
I've been making what I call peanut butter and jelly smoothies at night.
Ooh.
And that's frozen bananas, frozen strawberries, the powdered peanut butter, and then the oat milk eggnog.
Oh, why?
Is that what you're eating for dinner?
That's what I had.
For dinner?
Yeah.
Or I just mean, for a snack?
I ate myself a quesadilla over at Wings and Things or whatever. Wings and Rings.
Did you? I don't know. My head, you're walking everywhere.
No, I drove. I drove.
You drive, you're trying.
Johanna, someone has a gift for you.
Johanna?
Bethany.
I met a guy who does jiu-jitsu.
Jiu-jitsu?
Yeah.
That's how you say it.
At the Brazilian place.
Where?
At the Brazilian jiu-jitsu waffle hut. I don't know what it's called.
Waffle House?
I know. It's got Brazilian in the...
That's where I work out.
Brazilian jiu-jitsu.
Not
Brazilian.
Brazilian, not jiu-jitsu. Where'd you meet him?
At Wings and Things.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. Huh. But he was eating all this bad food, and I'm like, dude, he does it like every day.
Eats the bad food?
No, he eats the bad food, but I think he does Brazilian jiu-jitsu every day.
That's all rough on your body. Is he young?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's not easy to do.
He's wild.
Was he there by himself, too?
He had some friends.
He did?
Yeah.
How'd you start talking?
I, you know, they're like, is that Corey from...
No, he did not.
The guy that carries the toy.
You're already getting recognized?
He's Collision Cam.
Every morning.
Just head over to Facebook. Facebook.com/Froggy981.
Comment for Combs was a hit this morning. Sometimes you got to take a risk. We did, and it paid off.
Big payoff.
If you missed any part of that, you can go back and watch the show. We had two listeners, Hope and Chris, both win tickets to Luke Combs.
Which one was better, you think? I only heard Hope's.
They're both great. I liked Chris's face.
Yeah?
Yeah, he was like smiling at the camera the whole time. It was really cute. And he had to, and he was kind of forced into, had to be a quick comb job because Hope's took too long, yeah. You know?
So quick, you thought he was talking to you.
Me?
Yeah, he was like,
said,
I got to ask you a weird question.
Said,
you're like, this is live radio.
Said, Chris, we don't have time. Yeah. We don't have time to answer questions. And he was asking the lady if I can comb your hair.
Yeah. I'm surprised you guys did it back to back. I thought the first one was, I was like,
I know.
You were going to milk it.
Here's the problem, though, is that we had promised we're good on our word.
Yeah.
We promised Chris. He went out and bought that brand new comb and everything, and he's ready to comb somebody's hair. Can't deny the man.
True. Yeah,
but it just had to be quick. I was worried about that, too, because I thought that maybe Hope's was going to be the...
If one overshadowed the other.
Right, yeah. Which happens from time to time.
That's what you get from award-winning radio.
We haven't won any awards.
Oh.
We're a finalist for one. Were you a part of that, Johanna?
No.
You weren't?
It was right before I got, right before me, I think.
CMA, when, CMA finalist.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
No, we didn't win.
That's
top four or something like that.
I'll show you guys my trophies when we're done with this.
Do you have actual trophies, you do?
No, because I moved too much, and it would go to the station, and I mean, I got to hold it for a day. They said you can take it home for a day, and then I.
Oh, it was a station trophy. Yeah, you're station. Claiming that one.
Did you take it home for a day?
No.
Yeah. Oh.
That's super lame.
What? Where's your trophy, Joanne? Oh yeah, you don't have one. Hmm.
She has all kinds of trophies.
Yeah.
Look at her.
Roundest face.
You got yourself in trouble today, mister.
Me?
Yeah.
What?
Yes, you did.
But you're the one talking.
Yes, you did.
Why am I in trouble?
Corey's not in trouble.
Yeah,
yes,
you're
he
fine,
is.
Buddy. You're fine.
Yeah. Yes, he is.
Pits it back on me.
Yeah. Johanna, don't worry. I got him. I'll straighten him out.
Whatever.
I'll straighten him out, okay?
Okay.
And so is Dougie Fresh. Don't be sending photos, Doug. About who we look like. We know who we look like. Look like ourselves.
Why are you resurrecting it, Gary?
Right? Why does he do that?
I don't know. He's not very smart.
That's just content, you know? Have a little fun on radio. Tomorrow, we're going to have a guy on. His name is Brian. Brian is on for Why Am I Still Single? And Brian is looking for the love of his life and somebody to take to Italy. This is real.
That's crazy.
If you are selected, there's no guarantee you're going to Italy, but if things go well, he has a trip planned in May. And he has nobody right now to take. I think it's Megan. Is it to a wedding that he's going to?
Yeah, it's a wedding in Italy.
God.
And it's for one of his really close friends.
Unbelievable.
So he's willing to, if this works out, take his date with him.
Is he going to pay for tickets and stuff?
It's on his tab.
Whoa.
So he doesn't have to pay. Guys, this morning on the camera, like, she's got to pay her part. No, she does not.
She's the guest.
That's what this deal is about.
She's going to be paying her part. It'll be. She's not until May. Yeah.
That's true.
What do you mean?
She's got to stick it
out.
She's
going to be paying her part. If it's not until May, she's paying her part, okay?
Paying the dues.
I don't know what that means.
Well, I guess you can just think about it. I don't know.
That'll be on Why Am I Still Single tomorrow. Have a great day. We'll see you then. Wake
up, wake up. Gary and Johanna in the morning.
All right. We'll see you.